When we think of cults, we tend to picture charismatic leaders with legions of brainwashed followers. But in reality, most of us have been seekers, looking for paths to enlightenment, and celebrities are no exception. Here are a few examples of people who were, at some point, either members of cults or fringe groups, or have some association with them. Jane Mansfield. When 20th Century Fox signed Jane Mansfield in 1956, they primed her to be their next Marilyn Monroe. Though her films are largely forgettable, she remains one of the most iconic mid-century sex symbols, thanks to a string of publicity stunts, which usually involved her in some state of undress. But what many don't know about her is that she was thought to be involved with the Church of Satan. She met Anton LaVey, the high priest of the sect, in 1966, and they struck up an unlikely relationship. Whether this was just another publicity stunt or something Mansfield truly believed in, rumors about this connection swirled after her untimely death in a car accident at the age of 34. Joaquin and River Phoenix. Whether you're more familiar with Joaquin Phoenix or his brother River, you may not know that the brothers grew up in a cult. In 2014, Joaquin opened up about his unconventional upbringing in the Children of God fringe religious sect and traveling around South America with the group and his family in the early 1970s. Joaquin said his parents' involvement with the group was innocent, and they truly believed in their Christian-based message. Both Phoenix brothers decided to leave the cult, as did actor and activist Rose McGowan, who was also born into the group. Toni Braxton. In her memoir, singer Toni Braxton wrote about her childhood in a rigid apostolic Pentecostal congregation known as the Pillar of Truth. The group had many rules, including prohibiting certain movies, pop music, and celebrating holidays. Like other extremist religious sects, the Pillar of Truth believed that the rapture was quickly approaching and that the only way to be saved was to follow the church's strict doctrine and speak in tongues, which was considered evidence that a person was worthy of a spot in heaven. Living in fear, Braxton began to fake speaking in tongues at the age of 8. As she grew up, her family broke ties with the church and she began her musical career. From connections with the Church of Satan to growing up in extremist religious sects, the association between celebrities and fringe groups is hard to ignore. Famous or not, we're all searching for knowledge and truth, but some end up finding it in very different and sometimes dark places.